In this science fiction fable written and illustrated by Anita Rodriguez, Aunt Martha, who lives in a big, scary city in the company of neighboring children and cats, is the secretive owner of a coin that may possess magic powers. When presented with a sticky situation, this coin may just save her life. How did she obtain this potentially magic coin? Will it help save her life? Can she continue to keep the coin a secret?